Alright, so I'm actually gonna play a little bit of guitar and sing. Please excuse my horrible singing that's about to ensue. But yeah, just gonna be basic chords. I like the capo sound, so I just put it there. And then I'm just gonna play the just basic chords, because that's really all I know how to play on guitar. I really suck at guitar, but I just wanted to play and record for some reason. This is the song. Be called a song. This is something I just wrote up like 5 minutes ago. It's just whatever, you know. It's just I just wanted to just write whatever that came to mind and did it. It only took me like 20 minutes or so. I'm probably gonna mess up on my own songs because I kind of forgot how. I tend to kind of forget how the verses go as I sing. Just kind of, it's almost improv, but then it's kind of structured. So structured improv, I guess. But anyway, this is how it goes. I made a mistake. Actually, that's not how it begins. Sorry about that. Life is a simple melody full of regrets. Express, no, they will never do them justice. These smiles and tears that I have left behind. If only you knew this unrequited longing lingers here in me, and that blank look on your face. I know what it means. I bid you farewell. There is no reason, no logic behind it all. My feelings, my only. Up our heads, this invisible barrier we're too afraid to approach. But all this you know, this unrequited longing lingers here in me, and that blank look on your face, I know what it means. I bid you farewell. What could have been? What should have been? My imagination so on those glances. What it actually is, what it will be, is a bother that I will never ever know. Silence is too much, I want to scream. All for a dream that keeps me awake at night. Please, you don't wanna know. This unrequited longing lingers here in me. This unrequited longing lingers here in me, and that blank look on your face, I know what it means.
I bid you farewell. I bid you farewell. I bid you farewell.
And that's the song. So, pretty much. I don't know how you liked that one, but it was something I did really quickly. When I did it, when I wrote the words, I was kind of thinking of a friend I knew. I know, kind of. Don't know if we're at a friend status right now, because it's kind of complicated. So, I have my parents live in Tennessee, and I'm here in New York in my own apartment. And just for the winter breaks, just the winter time, I went back to Tennessee. They have a church there, and there's a friend I knew that comes to the church every week. And we were last time I went, we were pretty good close friends. You know, we did a lot of stuff together. But this time we went, there wasn't much interaction going on between, you know, between us friends. So it was just weird. I felt like there was this invisible barrier that we couldn't get past. Like, we couldn't get a conversation going. We just, nothing happened, you know. And I actually was very excited to go to Tennessee, you know, because I was like, you know, all this week I would be able to drive and do all these things kind of together, hang out. But none of that really happened. So that's, I think I was thinking of that as I penned this up, you know. And there's really, like, the part when I wrote, there is no reason, no logic behind it all. It's just like, you know, when you meet someone, and the back of your mind tells you that. It's like, this person is, like, totally, like, not, you know, not good fit for knowing who I am. You know, it's just like, this person is into this, and I'm into this, and this person has this history, I have this history. Totally, like, logically, it makes no sense for friends or, you know, whatever. But it's still, there was this kind of deep longing to be good friends, or even more, I don't know. But yeah, that was what I was thinking of when I was doing this. And I came back really without saying much. It just kind of stayed that way. So yeah, that's the song. If you guys like this, I guess I'll keep doing more of this, just kind of writing whatever comes to mind and then putting in the song form.